My name is Gregg Evjen. I'm the Chief Operating Officer at KF Aerospace. I look after the operations here, including our maintenance repair. You know, even for a small dent, it takes some time to generate the data with respect to the depth and the width, and then you have calculations to make to see if it's within tolerance. If it's outside of tolerance, that information usually goes to engineering with additional dimensional requirements.
I'm Sean Fitzgerald. I've been at KF Aerospace for 22 years. I'm a licensed AME. When we locate a dent, some of the challenges are how to measure it accurately. The common method now is to use a straight edge across it and measure the depth. If we had 10 different people measure it 10 ways, I'd be surprised if they would be the same.
I'm Jordan. I'm a repair engineer here at KF Aerospace. dentCHECK is a tool that scans the surface and it detects different surface deformations, and it can display those in augmented reality so you can see the dent in real time.
After the scan, it projects the damage straight onto the aircraft or onto another surface so you can visually see it, generates a report. It's efficient, it's accurate. I think it's the only device of its kind that's out there like that. It's as easy as taking a photo.
All the information you could need is available to us in the software. It eliminates the process of going back and forth between ourselves and the floor.
dentCHECK is significantly quicker than a traditional method. There's really no comparison. Recently, with the customer's aircraft, we had hail damage. It was common to see 100 plus dents on one slat. If we would do that traditionally, it would take days, a day. It's hard to establish how long exactly it would take, but with the dentCHECK, I was able to scan that whole surface in approximately 10 minutes.
The data we get from using the tool, it is clear, and we can use that to send to different OEMs and also to the customer to provide a clear visual of the damage.
I think the implementation of the dentCHECK at KF was a good idea. It's really the time saving and accuracy of the information to engineering. The team at 8Tree was very responsive to any sort of changes or any sort of enhancements in the tool. Every suggestion we made, they would take and make it happen. And I can't think of a single suggestion that they didn't implement into their product.